Hi everyone, did you miss our videos? Well, then take your seats. In this video, we are going to talk about iOS development trends. So, if you're thinking about creating your own iOS app, you should consider them. Who knows, probably you will revolutionize the whole industry by following them. By the way, have you noticed the context below? How do you like the idea? Share your impressions in comments below. Technologies are moving forward all the time, but still, we can observe certain trends in different spheres of IT industry. In December 2015, Apple presented a new programming language called Swift. It is well documented and has cleaner syntax if compared to Objective-C. The main goal of Swift is to make coding easier and provide developers with more comfortable cross-platform development experience. Swift is already quite popular despite the fact it's only 2 years old. In 2017, the popularity of the language will continue rising. Users rely more and more on their devices to perform different tasks, from drawing up a list of products to paper and financial operations. Despite the fact, Apple devices are esteemed for their advanced secure infrastructure. The company introduced App Transport Security in 2016. It forces an app to connect to web service over an HTTPS connection rather than HTTP, and from January 1st, 2017, it's mandatory for all developers. Every OS tries to be more secure by improving and adding something. That's why security is definitely a trend of 2017. Mobile devices are getting more popular and widespread annually. Accordingly, mobile traffic has exceeded desktop traffic. This way, mobile commerce trends were born, broadening the shopping opportunities for consumers. The latest studies show that consumers prefer mobile apps over mobile websites because of better user experience and the feeling of being more secure. Besides, mobile devices have already surpassed desktops in average order value per transaction. Except for this, the payment through the mobile devices is as easy as never before. Users are able to purchase things on the go and pay for them not only with the help of the credit card, but such services as Apple Pay, Google Wallet, PayPal. This way, m-commerce will definitely continue to gather momentum in the world of digital shopping this year, bringing new customized solutions to users. Apple's devices are quite in demand among enterprises. Fortune 500 companies not only prefer using iPad and iPhone, but write for them software for inner companies' goals. By the way, subscribe to our channel. We're going to talk about the digital music streaming apps next time. Moreover, the development of iBeacon technology leads to real breakthrough in enterprise segments since it can be applied for commercial and marketing purposes. The Apple Watch Series 2 was released in April 2016. From that time, the number of downloaded apps has exceeded 80 million. Taking into account growing sales of the company's wearables, it's obviously a trend, since the market will be in need of optimized apps of watchOS. Making things smarter, users can get an opportunity to interact with them remotely. For example, to open up a garage door using the smart home system. By the way, Apple has already launched its HomeKit, allowing you to control your IoT devices from their platforms. In business, IoT contributes to optimization of business process, collecting and analyzing data. AR devices are gradually conquering the market. The same thing is with the software. A lot of apps start using AR technologies to give its users a new experience. There is no need to look far, just remember the success of Pokemon Go game. What is iBeacon? It's Apple's technology allowing mobile apps on both Android and iOS platforms to track the beacon signals in the real world. These signals depend on the user's location. In other words, passing by the clothing store, a user will get an advertisement on the screen of device with the special offers or sales. Cloud technologies are a must when it comes to modern app development. Apple believes in cloud technology future, so it continues the development of its cloud components so that users could count on the new features within the platform. That's all for now. Follow the link and read more about iOS development trends, and don't forget to subscribe to get our exciting videos one of the first. See you next time!